14 miles down the river. It's about 25 minutes or so. Go directly to the entrance of the concentration camp of Mauthausen. We are trying to preserve it, but we're not modernizing, we're not changing anything. And what
the more gods we need. So it's concentrating people in as little space as you can ever give them. On the other hand, that's exactly the problem. So can we just resort to quick and dirty solutions with adding a tent camp? 1944 was the crucial year of Mauthausen, because at that time, the great extermination camps, the factories of death, including a certain group made in Auschwitz, from a Nazi point of view, were threatened by the Red Army. The Nazis wanted to obscure as much of what they had done as they ever could. And so they would take everyone who still could crawl and send them on a great big trek, mainly towards Mauthausen concentration camp, 400 miles on foot. From here, and you can see how big it is, and this brings back the original question, why Mauthausen? There were other stone quarries here in the country that could have been used as well as Mauthausen. Why this?
Here there would be a few tables, a few benches, a few stools.
hell would be the bed of Cato, the one who was responsible for the discipline in here. And here in the beginning, everybody would have his locker, little wooden locker. Inside, in the next room, there would have been the beds, bunk beds. All of them have disappeared. While we had some remade ones in the 60s and 70s in here, we've decided not to exhibit fake stuff. We want to keep it as original as we ever can. So we'll leave the beds and the stools and the tablets and everything to your friends. Thank you.